You are listening to the Feedback
Podcast
with my homie Back.
Yo, it's your boy Back with the Feedback Podcast right here with Shannon. I got some questions for you, girl.
All right.
By the way, you're killing it tonight.
Thank you very much.
The show was dope.
I had a good time.
I'll call you Robert from now on. You have to be at the show to find out about
Robert.
I'll ask you a couple of questions real quick. So three things you hate about comedy. Three things.
Three things I hate about comedy. Sometimes it's not inclusive. Sometimes I don't know why it's funny. And then the other thing that I hate about comedy is I can't find good comedy sometimes in Austin. Oh, no, I said it.
Those are good.
Those are good.
All right, three things you hate about your partner.
Oh, I don't hate much.
I said three.
Three, just
not 50.
Three. He travels way too much, so he's gone a lot. He does the laundry better than I do, and then it looks like I'm not a good housewife.
And you hate that shit?
Because give a sister a little bit of something. Like, don't show out all the
you
time.
You get dishes, whatever.
All right, like, come on. And then if he could just grow a little more facial hair, just a little.
He can't grow facial hair?
He has a good, like, right here. It's, like, nice and full. But if it could just, like, come up to his ears.
How long does it take him?
I mean, it grows pretty fast, but it doesn't, you know, it's
you,
right.
you want
I
that
love
full.
You, baby. I'm sorry. I wasn't supposed to be here.
You got laundry, she got dishes. All right, you got this? All right, my last one.
All right.
Instagram.
Three things I hate about Instagram.
Yeah.
Everybody be on that shit. That's one.
You're
two,
on it.
Shut up. You asked me a question. I'm answering answers. And two, everybody be on that shit. What's the second one that I hate about Instagram? Oh, people who are younger than me, and I'm not talking like, oh, I'm 20-something, like 15, 14, are making billions of dollars on it. It's like, can you get over it? And the other thing that I hate about Instagram, I don't like your colors.
Fuck them filters,
it.
Man.
I don't like it. I was like, I wish you had a different color scheme, Instagram. That's all.
Oh, the actual color scheme of the app.
Yes.
Oh, that's deep. You're going to corporate.
I said it.
You're going to corporate.
Change your colors.
All right, Shannon, where can people find you?
Oh, you can find me at I Am Here ATX. That's on Instagram. Boom. It's all one word, I Am Here ATX. Or you can look up Shannon Stott on Instagram.
Thank you so much. This is Back, Shannon, signing out.
Aww.
Oop Festival. I call it the Oop Festival. I ain't trying to say all the words.
That's good.
All right, we out.